Smoke them if you got them, but not on the casino floors in Atlantic City. Hours ago, the city council approved a measure prohibiting smoking on gambling floors of all 11 Atlantic City casinos. Patrons will be able to light up in designated lounges where, excuse me.
I'll take it, Kristine, where gambling is permitted. The new law takes effect on October 15th.